Question number 221. A company uses Microsoft 365. The company needs to understand the employee adoption rate for Microsoft 365 apps and the company's overall productivity score. The company needs a report that shows information for the past 90 days. The report must include the following information: total number of Microsoft Office activation, total number of stored files, Microsoft browser uses. You need to recommend an admin center the report can be generated from. Which admin center should you recommend? Option A, Microsoft Team Admin Center. Option B, Compliance Admin Center. Option C, Microsoft SharePoint Admin Center. Option D, Microsoft 365 Admin Center. The correct answer is Option D, Microsoft 365 Admin Center. Question number 222. A company plans to use Microsoft 365. The company needs to minimize the frequency of billing for Microsoft 365 services. The frequency must be manageable by using the Microsoft 365 Admin Center. Which billing frequency should you recommend the company use? Option A, monthly. Option B, quarterly. Option C, semi-annual. Option D, annual. The correct answer is Option D, annual. Question number 223. A company uses Microsoft 365. The company needs to perform the following administrative activities: view invoices and past billing statement, modify the current payment method, update the email notification for billings to the new manager's email. Which administrative center should you recommend? Option A, Microsoft Teams Admin Center. Option B, Microsoft 365 Admin Center. Option C, Microsoft Exchange Admin Center. Option D, Microsoft SharePoint Admin Center. The correct answer is Option B, Microsoft 365 Admin Center. Question number 224. A company uses Microsoft 365. The company help desk receive calls about errors when user access Office Online apps. The help desk team suspect it is a service issue. You need to direct the help desk team to the location in the Microsoft 365 Admin Center to obtain more information about the issue. Which location should you identify? Option A, Health. Option B, Settings. Option C, Reports. Option D, Support. The correct answer is Option A, Health. Question number 225. A company uses Microsoft 365. A new user signs into the Microsoft 365 user portal by using a third-party web browser. The user is not able to access all Microsoft 365 apps. You need to recommend a solution. What should you recommend? Option A, assign a license to the user. Option B, add the user to a Microsoft 365 global reader role. Option C, install a third-party browser extension. Option D, ask the user to use Microsoft Edge. The correct answer is option A, assign a license to the user. Question number 226. Your company has a Microsoft 365 subscription. After a Microsoft 365 outage, the service health dashboard indicates no issue with the service. You check the service health dashboard and observe that the service is healthy. You then access the post-incident review, PIR. Which of the following is the maximum time after an incident has been resolved that you have to wait for the preliminary post-incident review, PIR, to be delivered via your service health dashboard? Option A, 12 hours. Option B, 24 hours. Option C, 48 hours. Option D, 5 business days. The correct answer is option C, 48 hours. Question number 227. A company is using Microsoft Cloud Services. You need to select the correct reports in the Microsoft 365 Admin Center. On the left side, you have the reports. On the right side, you have the definition and you need to choose the correct report. The first definition is report that shows the number of meeting interaction by users. The correct report is email activity. The second definition is report that shows the amount of storage used by users. The correct report is mailbox uses. The third definition is report that shows the number of unique users that use Outlook on the web. The correct report is email apps uses. Question number 228. Your company has a Microsoft Office 365 subscription. As an administrator for this subscription, you have been tasked with acquiring added licenses. You do, however, need to be accessed the necessary admin roles. Which of the following are admin roles that could achieve your goal? Answer by dragging the correct options from the list to the answer area. On the left side, you have the options. On the right side, you need to choose the correct answers. The correct answers are billing admin role and global admin role. Question number 229. A company is evaluating Microsoft 365 services. You need to determine which payment options are supported with a billing profile. Which three options are supported? Option A, money order. Option B, debit card. Option C, electronic funds transfer, EFT. Option D, cash. Option E, credit card. The correct answers are option B, debit card. Option C, electronic funds transfer, EFT. Option E, credit card. Question number 230. You need to consider the underlying segment to establish whether it is accurate. You have been tasked with acquiring Microsoft 365 Enterprise license for your organization. You should contact a cloud solution provider CSP, or subscribe to a Microsoft Enterprise Agreement, EA. Select No Adjustment Required if the underlying segment is accurate. If the underlying segment is inaccurate, select the accurate option. Option A, No Adjustment Required. Option B, Contact a Cloud Solution Provider, CSP, or use a company credit card via the Microsoft website. Option C, Subscribe to a Microsoft Enterprise Agreement, EA, or visit a Microsoft retail store. Option D, Use a credit card via the Microsoft website or visit a Microsoft retail store subscription form. The correct answer is Option A, No Adjustment Required.